Today we're going to learn how to shorten a zipper. I'm making the Zealand zip-offs, and as you can see, the zipper is much too long. So let's learn how to shorten it. First thing you do before you shorten a zipper is pull your zipper pull down away toward the stop, away from the part that you're going to cut off. So we're going to measure how much we need to cut off. The Zealand zip-off takes 3/4 of an inch away from the edge. So we measure over 3/4 of an inch and mark that spot. I'm going to go just inside 3/4 of an inch. We take the scissors and just cut it off. It's a plastic zipper, so it's very easy to cut off. You cut off the other side just the same. Next, we're going to go to the sewing machine. We're going to do a zigzag stitch across the end of these teeth. This is to create a new zipper stop to replace the one we just cut off. Now we're at the sewing machine. You're going to use a zigzag stitch. On my machine, that's a 2. And we're going to use the shortest stitch length, which is a 0, because we just want to sew back and forth across in one spot. And this is showing how wide the needle is. We want it to go the widest point so it can go back and forth across those zipper teeth. Now we simply sew back and forth several times across, making a place that the zipper pull cannot go past. Repeat this step for the other side. Okay, there we have it sewn across the edge. And as you can see, the zipper stops. Doesn't come off. We've created a new zipper stop. And now this fits exactly the right length for the bottom of our Zealand zip-off pants.